Right now, a boil water alert for local homes, businesses, and schools. A water main break in Volusia County shut off the water in 4 communities: Port Orange, Wilbur by the Sea, Ponce Inlet, and Daytona Beach Shores. WESH 2's Marina Morocco reports how schools are dealing with this.
Lab technicians will run 2 different samples of the water through sterile labs, and it could be well into Wednesday afternoon before the boil water notice is lifted. The calls coming into Port Orange's water treatment plant have been incessant.
We're conducting testing out in the distribution system. It's
a rupture on a water main line at the hands of a construction crew in Port Orange Monday afternoon prompted a boil water notice for 4 different towns in Volusia County: Port Orange, Ponce Inlet, Wilbur by the Sea, and Daytona Beach Shores, south of Thames Avenue.
Matter of fact, it tastes better than it did yesterday.
This Port Orange diner hasn't slowed down one bit following the advisory.
All right, I gotta do my coffee because people are waiting.
But in the kitchen, owner and cook Agnes Cardos is staying on her toes and trying not to burn her hands boiling water in order to fill her customers' coffee mugs.
Plus, boiling everything is just takes a lot longer than pressing a button.
At a local McDonald's, cars wrapped around the drive-thru, but no coffee and no tea for their customers. In exchange, a free bottle of water. 11 local schools have also been affected by the notice. Here at Silver Sands Middle, a parent sent WESH 2 this picture: a water fountain covered up and out of service till further notice.
It involves cooking. You want to bring it to a rolling boil for 60 seconds.
Back at the water plant, the calls keep pouring in. Meanwhile, technicians are running 2 different tests of 72 bacteriological samples for the affected water distribution routes.
99.99% of the time, there's no problem out there, because this is, you know, just a precautionary measure. Once those results come back and they come back negative, then we go ahead and do the rescission notice.
In Volusia County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.